I'm a freedom fighter in the communist regime. Homosexuality was punished. And I fought for their freedom and their rights. So I am defending the rights of the homosexual guys. But this law is not about that. It's about the right of the kids and the parents, you know? It's not about homosexuals. The law is about that to decide what kind of way the parents would like sexually educate the kids, exclusively belonging to the parents.
That's the Hungarian leader.